Today's daily fairy wisdom oracle card for November 15th, 2023 is Moondragon.
Card 13, Moondragon. Emotions. Wish upon a moonbeam today. Mistress Moon can make the tides rise and fall, and with them, your emotions. Sometimes these emotions can be lambs, and sometimes they can be dragons. When the Moondragon comes to visit, simply invite her in and sit with her a while. Share a cup of fairy tea with her. Dwell in her space for a bit and feel her feelings. These feelings are neither good nor bad. They just are. Allow the dragon her voice and she will be appeased. It might help to write in a journal at such a time. Expressing all that is within releases the pressure of the moon tide. Much can be accomplished by simply sitting with the dragon and listening to what she has to say. Try it next time the moon has a hold over you. See how quickly you can contain the dragon. Then all that energy can be put to useful purpose for your highest good. We are humans with feelings, hormones, emotions, likes and dislikes. We all have different things that appeal to us and different ways of looking at things. This is a really good thing. However, when emotions become riled, it's best to sit with them and sort them out. Emotions are trying to tell you something. Look at these emotions with honesty and explore what they're about. Get the real source of your feelings. Keep asking why, then saying, tell me more, until you have the full story. Take a deep breath and let the body relax and breathe easily. Ask spirit for another way to look at the situation. Ask for balance in body, mind, and spirit. Breathe in and be at peace. Ask for the perfect solutions and be willing to let them come to you. Listen, your chant, Mistress Moon, help me to ebb and flow gently with your tide. Allow the dragon within me to subside. Bring me peace and harmony, just as you can calm the sea. Release my emotions to infinity so I may live in my divinity. So be it.